Everyone, for today's video, I'm gonna show you how to show followers on FB profile. So let's start with opening our Facebook application. Then open our profile picture. We will see in our timeline, and my timeline here, you cannot see the followers for now. Later, as I will discuss, show to you, it will be visible here in the timeline. So, back, let's start with here, the three lines. You must press the three lines here. And look for the settings and privacy. After that, settings again. Here comes the account settings. In the account settings, we must be here at the privacy settings. Press the privacy settings, and you can see your activity here. Who can see your future post must be public. And there are some questions, only me. You can see the people pages and list I followed. I put it only me, but the public post must be, the future post must be in public. This not necessary to put in public. It is only for me. And then you can see your friends list I put in public. After that, here the public post. In this public post, all public posts must be public all. Like for example, who can follow me, it must be public. Who can see your followers on your timeline, public also. And public post comments, public. Also here, public post notification, everyone. I put it in everyone. And public info, profile, all public. So, the public post, I put all in public. So, let's back. Let's go back to the timeline. So, now, press again the profile picture to show to you my timeline. And then, here in my timeline, there is edit public details. Press this. Then, edit. Press again the edit. Look for the followers. So here, customize your intro, the work, the education. I did not put the education. We are after here, the followers. You can see here the followers. You have to check this. For now, my followers are 4,779 people. So that it will be shown in your timeline, in my timeline, you must be, you put check here. Then, save. These 4,779 people, after saving, will appear in my timeline. So, I must save this. Saved. Then, wait for a short time and then loading. Maybe it takes time, but we like to see. If we'd like to see, we would like to see here. Now, the followers appear in my timeline, followed by 4,779 people. So, ganun lang kadali. Maglagay ng followers. Sana ay nagustuhan niyo ang video kong ito. At kung nagustuhan niyo, please give me a thumbs up. Thank you all for watching. God bless. See you in my next video. Please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.